A single flexible WC object incorporates all the options of many separate WC variations from older versions of the ArchiCAD library. The choice of bowl, flush, and cistern types is now wider. Let's see an example of how we can easily choose and set up a toilet type. Let's open the Object Settings dialog box. Type WC into the search text field and press Enter. Let's select the WC object on the left side of the dialog. Let's switch to the WC Settings tab page. We'll choose the wall hang from the pop-up next to mounting. Select the Type 3 bowl type. We can uncheck the lid checkbox if we wish. Let's keep it checked for now and select the open seat type from the pop-up on the bottom left. On the right side of the panel, we can select the flush type. Let's keep the in-wall carrier. Let's click the picture and choose the Type 2 bottom type and click OK to leave the dialog. Let's choose the rotated wall geometry method in the info box and put the toilet in front of the wall. Switch to the 3D window and see the result. All these extended functions are available for WC Corner and for the disabled WC objects as well.